Hello students, welcome back. We have already completed three chapters of business studies where we have talked about what is management. We talked about what are the functions of management. Along with that, we talked about the principles of management and business environment. Now today we are going to start one of the functions of management, that is the first function, that is planning. Now what is planning? Everyone knows we used to do each and every day. We used to plan out every goal and every step. For example, starting up an online classes also, we have to plan out how we are going to do, how we are able to reach to the students. So it's all create needs a planning. And it doesn't mean that I planned it today in the line and tomorrow I started doing it. No, it takes a long procedure. So for example, if Mukesh Ambani, if I talk about when he launched about Jio, it was not me like that. He has thought about in the night, okay, from tomorrow we are going to launch the Jio company where we are going to provide 4G services. And it's not been like in the one night. He might have planned, he might have looked after the environment, he might have find out the best alternative ways, he would have worked with his team, and then he would have launched that particular program. In the same way, planning requires a lot of mental exercises, where we have to talk about the positives and the negative both. We have to talk about how to implement those, how to find out the best alternative which can be beneficial for achieving that particular objective which I want to achieve. So over here we are going to discuss about the planning, that is how it is being done and how much mental exercise is being required. So we can say that the planning is a basic managerial function which is being required before setting up, before achieving the objective. Because how we are going to achieve the objective, we need a proper planning for it. So in the same way, when we talk about the planning, when we saw about the cricket matches, plan is not limited with the captain. It's also limited with the 11 players who have been there on the ground. Everyone has its own plan. Okay, there's a group plan of the whole team that, okay, they have to win the match. So they would have come together, they would have find out the best alternatives, and as the team they would have planned something. But as an individual players also, they have planned to how to overcome their positives and their negatives against that particular team against whom they are playing. So in the same way, that is planning, which we decide, through which we are able to set up an objective, and we plan out what are the best measures can be taken to achieve the objective what we are thinking about. So what is plan? So let us start with the chapter, that is concept of planning. Now what is the first one? In planning, we used to decide in advance what to do and how to do. Now in planning, what we used to do? I said it, for example, I said Mukesh Ambani was planning about starting up a Jio. So he might not have thought about it in the overnight and he started doing it in the next morning. No. He might have searched about the networks, he would have seated up with his team, find out the best plans, he would have, he has thought about it, okay, let's start with a 4G network, and he might have seated with his team, all the team would have given him the ideas and the thoughts, sabne milke thoughts and ideas share kiye honge. Phir, jo company ne objective tayar kiya, wo toh theek tha, phir har ek managers ne apne apne objectives tayar kiye honge, jo har different departments ke, ki unko kaise wo work out karenge, to sare प्लेटफॉर्म्स की बात करें तो सब कोई अपना एक प्लान आउट करता है, वो एक प्लानिंग करता है जहां पे मेंटल एक्सरसाइज होता है कि वो कैसे वो अपना काम करेगा. फॉर एग्जांपल अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एवरीवन डिसाइड्स हाउ दे आर गोइंग टू सेट अप द होल डे, हाउ दे आर गोइंग टू वर्क आउट विद द होल डे. ओके इन द मॉर्निंग आई विल गोइंग टू द स्कूल, ओके आफ्टर दैट आई विल बी गोइंग फॉर माय ट्यूशंस, इफ आई हैव अ टाइम आई विल गो फॉर दिस एंड दैट. सो अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग व्हाट वी यूज्ड टू डू, वी यूज्ड टू प्लान इट आउट. And then we used to take out the time for all those particular things and measure it out. So in the same way, planning helps us in deciding in advance what to do and how to do. Okay? Because if I know the objectives, okay, I need to do this, then I make a plan. I make a layout for it. And then I will decide, okay, I will do this, like this. You might have seen in the movies. Whenever a hero used to go against the villain, he used to make a plan. He used to have a framework according to which he used to tell, okay, this particular person will come from this side, this particular person will come from this side, I'll go from this side. They create a layout and then they execute those particular plan. So In planning, we used to do what to do and how to do. So it's a basic managerial function where everyone has to think about it. Planning becomes a basic managerial function where everyone has to create it from the downwards to the upward direction. Everyone from the topward, from the main head to the lower level, everyone has to plan it, how they are going to work those particular things and how they are able to achieve those things in a best executive manner. So planning becomes a basic managerial function. Now planning is tell us where we want to and where we want to go, where we are and where we want to go. For example, you all students are also, before taking up the commerce, would have decided why I'm taking a commerce. Because you might have set up your objective, okay, after class 12, either I'll be going for CIFA or either I'm going to be a CA. So where we are, I just, after passing class 12, I'm just there in class 11, where I'm going to study about the commerce. Now I'm in class 12. And where would I want to be there? I want to do the CA or I want to do a CIFA. So I plan out my studies of class 11 till class 12 so that I am able to achieve my target. I can be a CA or I can be a CIFA. So where we are and where we want to go is being created with the help of planning. And the proper planning only helps us to achieve what I am going to achieve. So what does the planning mean? Planning is setting objectives. Objectives, what I want to achieve. And developing appropriate course of action. Developing appropriate course of action means that is creating a proper strategies, creating a proper function through which I am able to achieve my objectives. So planning helps us to achieve my objectives, setting up my objectives and developing an appropriate function. For example, it means we start. For example, when we talk about a cricket match, a captain always have lots of plan. If the plan A is not successful, he used to go for plan B. If the plan B is not successful, he used to be plan C. So planning, that we cannot stick up to one certain planning. We cannot be rigid with one certain planning. Because if it is not successful, I'll go for the next plan. So what is it? If I have to achieve the objective, I should be have a proper course of action. So I will work it out. What will be the proper course of action through which I am able to achieve the objective which I have want to achieve? So what does the planning do? It helps us to set up an objective and help us to decide which proper way I am able to achieve that particular objective in a much better way, so that I am able to achieve my objective also effectively and efficiently. So that is a basic managerial function. So what is planning? Planning means setting objectives for a given time period. So every company used to set up the plan for a particular year or for a particular projects for a given time period, and finding out the various course of action. Finding out the various course of action means they do not find out, they take out a lot of plans. Okay, I'll do with this plan. They have a team where one person will decide, okay, we will do the plan with this way. Plan, next person will say, okay, I will do this. So they have different layouts for that particular objective. Now, whichever the layout will be beneficial for the company, they will choose that best alternative. Maane decide baad mein matlab hua ki company ne kya kiya, ek objective taiyar kiya. Ab uske liye ek team banayi gayi. Us team mein har ek person ne kya kiya, अपना अपना एक प्लान लेआउट तैयार किया. ओके, किसी ने कहा ऐसे करेंगे, किसी ने कहा वैसे करेंगे, थर्ड पर्सन ने कहा चलो वैसे करेंगे. ओके, अब ये तीनों ने अपने अपने प्लान रखे. जिसका प्लान बेहतर तरीके से इम्प्लीमेंट होगा और कंपनी को फायदा देगा, उस प्लान को मैं चूज करूंगा एंड उसको फिर मैं इम्प्लीमेंट करूंगा फॉर अचीविंग द ऑब्जेक्टिव. तो प्लानिंग क्या हुआ, ये एक मेंटल एक्सरसाइज है जहां पर हम ये डिसाइड करते हैं कि कैसे मैं अपने ऑब्जेक्टिव्स को अचीव कर सकता हूं और किस कौन सा बेस्ट ऑल्टरनेटिव मेजर वे होगा टू अचीव दैट पर्टिकुलर ऑब्जेक्टिव. क्लियर? सो इन अ डेफिनेशन, अ प्रॉपर डेफिनेशन, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट, अकॉर्डिंग टू एमी हर्ले, प्लानिंग इज डिसाइडिंग इन एडवांस व्हाट इज टू बी डन. प्लानिंग में हम क्या करते हैं, दैट इज व्हाट इज टू बी डन मींस आई एम डिसाइडिंग दैट व्हाट इज विल बी माय ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अचीव दैट ऑब्जेक्टिव, दैट इज बीइंग डन इन द प्लानिंग. It involves selection of objective, that is I am deciding what will be the objective. My policies, that is my strategies, how I am going to do it, that is the policies and the procedures and the programs. Now what are the different differences which are going to come on those particular strategies, that is the programs among the alternatives. Alternatives means because I never stick on, I never used to have one plan. I used to have 10 or 15 plans, and those out of 10 and 15 plans, I can take out the one best plan which will be beneficial for the company to achieve that objective. So that is the meaning of planning. Understood? So what is planning? Planning is means deciding in advance what to do and how to do.